Whoa.
Is that the water?
No.
Sure.
That's freaking spiders.
Please, please tell me that you see them too.
Oh, yeah, I see them. Whatever you do, don't let them touch you.
Really? Just stay in the firelight. Ethan?
You should be able to make it over to that brazier if I run for it.
You won't.
I'll clear the way for you once I get there.
If you get there, you're mental.
We have to get the water flowing. You have a better idea?
Holy
trip. If you throw the torch down there, you might be able to light the brazier.
You got it. Grab another one. Try again. Think you can throw the torch up there and light that? Nice throw.
Yeah, but you're a nice one. Oh, okay. There's the chain. Oh, okay, there's another chain. Yeah, there's a wall. That was epic.
Another one, try again.
Oh, no, not from here, definitely. What? Pick it up.
Nice try.
Okay, I won't bother picking another torch up. Okay, where do I need to look? Oh, there. This is very unpleasant.
You got it.
Damn it. Ah, there it is.
Nice one. All right, get on the other crank and help me open it.
Let's give it a go.
There we go.
Don't tell me we have to swim across.
What's the matter, Charlie? Oh, kitty don't like getting wet.
I hate getting wet.
Now don't be such a sissy.
Because that's another one, Amirat.
Okay, one more.
All right, let's do this again.
It worked. It started to spin.
We should be able to rotate the globe now.
Now we're getting somewhere. It looks like those light projections might line up with the land masses.
Go on, give it a spin.
I don't know what I'm looking at. Here we go. There we go.
Nice job, kid. You did it.
Epic.
Incredible. That's gotta be the entrance to the inner crypts.
Thank God these guys built that globe out of styrofoam, and it's not actually a heavy, giant piece of stone. I don't know, Amirat, I knew what I... The angle was weird. I couldn't figure out the continents. Hello. Do you have anything up your skirt? Which was the way up? I think it was this way, if I remember correctly.
I live in the shadows.
Here we go.
Don't fall. And now, BioShock Infinite. You guys know how that game starts. What the hell? How long are these stairs?
All right, we're looking for a knight's tomb, just like we found in France.
Thought it was an elevator.
Right. He'll be buried with the other half of our amulet.
Is that it?
Yeah, just like the one in France.
Amazing.
Yeah, brilliant. Let's get it open.
What's up with that guy?
There it is.
What did I tell you?
Let's see the other half.
Yeah, about that. Talbot has it.
What?
Yeah, I told you how he ambushed us at the chateau. That's when he took it.
Well, why did we even bother then?
Hold on. Give me a little credit. There, you see?
And with the inscription complete,
we know exactly where to go in Yemen.
Where?
Thank you very much.
Nicely done.
Yeah, yeah, all the same. I think I'll hold on to this one.
Why?
All right, let's get the hell out of here.
I think this guy is still under control with the...
Shit.
With control of that medicine, drug, whatever.
There's another way out of here.
Every time I hear that, I keep thinking of that song. Must be some way out of here. Set the Joker to the thief. Too much confusion here. I can't get no relief.
Yeah, yeah, I can feel the breeze.
I can feel the breeze on my body.
It's got some give. Charlie, help me with this.
Yeah.
I don't have much time.
Come on, go! Thanks very much, I'll take that.
He was still wearing his sunglasses. Talbot.
Your weapons.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah. I don't think so.
Well,
I know, Amirat.
What a dilemma. We seem to be equally matched.
Not really.
Until the rest of my men show up, that is.
We can wait.
Oh no. Guys?
Charlie?
Told you.
Oh, God damn it.
Now that changes things a bit, doesn't it? Now drop your guns.
Don't you go
Carter, shoot him.
No.
Wait. Just stop. Okay?
better, isn't it?
What kind of drug is that?
You son of a bitch.
Pull the trigger.
My pleasure.
Nice! Run! Nice cutter!
Head for the tower!
Go, go!
Might have given us a wink or something.
Oh,
shit.
Jump.
Come on, Cutter. You can't make it.
Okay, what can we do? What can we do?
Charlie.
What the hell? You didn't get very far.
Wait a minute, he shot him.
Hand it over. Piss off.
There's nothing we can do, kid.
Jesus, this is unbearable.
Oh, Cotton. I had such high hopes for you.
Yeah, right.
It's true. You had potential. Now, well, it's funny how things work out, isn't it? You betray my trust, and now we find ourselves here. As if it were in the cards all along.
Charlie Todd.
Shit. Shit.
No.
No!
Hurry! Go!
Charlie! Oh, shit! Bollocks!
Don't move! Don't move!
Jesus, my leg! Don't touch it!
It's broken!
I know it's broken.
Just easy does it, Nate. Hang on. Nate, look at this.
Oh, what the hell?
This way!
Okay, we can't stay here.
Just leave me the gun. I'll kill those bastards.
No way. We're getting you out of here. Come on, get up.
I got him.
You got him?
You cover us.
Okay.
Go! How is that possible? I shot him right in that disgusting Nancy boy waist.
Are you sorry?
We need to get him to a doctor. Shit! An ambush! Let's get the hell out of here!
Ah, crap.
How is that possible? I shot him right in that disgusting Nancy boy waist.
Were you sorry?
We need to get him to a doctor.
What the hell? Is there someone? Okay, let's go down the stairs this... Oh yeah, there's a guy here! That's better! Yeah. I don't think there was anything up to the credits. I didn't watch them till the end, but there wasn't in the first game. I thought... Dick shot! Thank you. But I thought since there wasn't anything after the credits in the first game, there won't be anything in the after the credits in the second game, so I didn't want to watch the whole credits. Oh, okay, got you, Duplo.
Sorry, Charlie.
Yeah, Flynn had a grenade on him when we found him in that game. He had been essentially beaten up by Lazarevich, and he was left with a grenade without a pin, and he tried to kill us all with it. Unfortunately, he only killed himself. Well, fortunately, he only killed himself. Damn it!
We gotta get the hell out of here.
Yeah, but Duplo, you have to think that at that time, Flynn was always upset. Was also upset that Chloe had chosen Drake over him. So he had more. He had a few reasons why he did what he did.
Here we go. One, two, and one.
Yeah. It wasn't just about the money at that point in time. I think. Or at least that's how I see it.
I got this. You take care of him.
I come.
Sully, get us out of here.
Epic boss, man. Epic boss.
Looks like we lost him.
No, we didn't.
I'll find some place to ditch the bus.
Great. You doing all right?
Oh, fabulous.
That was too close.
He'll be okay.
No, I mean the whole thing. It just isn't worth it, Nate. Let this one go.
Oh, no, 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 no. You can't just give up. If you let these bastards win, after this, I will never bloody forgive you.
Don't you worry, Charlie. There's no way I'm letting them win.
What is it with you? What are you trying to prove?
I'm not trying to prove anything.
Right.
So what's the plan, kid?
Guess I'm going to Yemen. You up for it?
Of course I am.
Hey, nice one, Sully.
All right, we gotta find a quick way in. No hassles.
I might know someone we could call.
Who? Oh, no. No, no, no.
You got a better idea, I'm all ears.
It's Elena.
What about... No.
Fine. I bet it's Elena.
Make the call.
Ooh, that's a cool looking plane. Yep, I knew it.
Elena Fisher, foreign correspondent.
Hey, Sully.
How you doing, sweetheart?
Oh, no, sorry, that's sort of frowned upon here.
Oh, right.
You two can hold hands, though.
How are you, Elena?
Good, thanks.
You look great.
So, against my better judgment, these permits will get you through most...
A good one, Amira.
Okay, great.
Oh, and I shouldn't be worried about what's in those bags, right?
Of course not.
No.
Yeah, not yet anyway.
Good one, Nate, good one.
All right, remember, you're journalists now. So try and act respectable.
Think you can handle that?
I think she's talking to you.
Maybe you should have worn a different blouse, because
reprobates up to?
That's just a little historical research.
That's an opinion.
Right, so that explains the big rush.
Exactly.
Good one, Amira.
Treasures?
Nope.
No diabolical warlords?
No.
You are the worst liar.
What?
You are.
Oh, come on, we're not going to start
Excuse
this,
me.
Are we? Just
the car, where is it?
He's like, I'm out of here. I don't care about your bullcrap. Yeah, I know. This is how it goes. I'll be in the car. Good one. What?
Yeah, I am. It helps in this part of the world.
Oh, really?
Seriously? Don't flatter yourself.
What? He proposed?
I see you're still wearing yours.
What? Oh, yeah.
That's what this is all about, isn't it?
You don't understand. I finally proved it. Drake lied about his route through the East Indies. 400 years ago, he came here.
Why, Nate?
That's what we're here to find out.
No, I mean, why this obsession? I'm just worried.
I can take care of myself, all right?
I'm not talking about you.
What, Sully?
He would go to the ends of the earth for you, Nate. Just don't ask him to.
Oh, I hope...
Come on, that's not fair. What is that even supposed to mean?
All set? If you could just drop us at the edge of the city, that'd be great.
Not a chance. You two are my responsibility now. I'm not taking my eyes off of you.
I'm just hoping nothing bad happens to Sully. That'd be so...
If you're trying to pick up Francis Drake's trail,
so bad.
You should head to the old quarter.
Ah, so this is the new point.
Well, it's all relative. The city was founded at least 3,000 years ago.
Oh!
All right, well, lead on.
All right, there. You see that tower up ahead? That's where the old city starts, so we need to make our way over there.
Cosmos Discovery? Yay, that sounds interesting.
Okay, through here.
Yemen, hacker.
All right, now I need you to be on your best behavior.
Yes, ma'am.
No, I'm serious. The police, they have patrols everywhere, and we don't need to arouse any suspicions.
You got it.
We're just gonna cut through the market.
Hey, this place looks... I'd love to visit a place like this. What?
Huh. Okay, it looks like they got the street blocked off. I'll go see what
Why?
I can do. You two just stay here.
Hey. Still burning.
Oh, yeah. Apparently it helps in this part of the world.
What does that mean?
I don't know.
So?
All right, it's no good. They're not letting anybody through. Let's try over here. I know another way around.
No, don't spoil it, Amirat. Has it been always like that, Hacker, or just now? Because now it is quiet.
Damn it, this thing's locked.
That was quiet. But it's quiet even for me.
Thanks, pal.
Good thing we've got you with us.
Yeah, no kidding. Okay, up here.
No, Amira, no problem. Just don't spoil it. Be excited, just don't spoil it. I mean, don't tell me that it's going to be excited. That's okay, but just don't tell me what's going to happen. Just a little bit wary of that. Hello, shiny little thing.
Great, more cops.
Yeah, it looks like we're not getting through here either.
Gonna have to find another way around.
Well, notice the conveniently placed ladder.
Hey, up here. There's gotta be another way through.
Oh, such a waste of water. Someone
on,
should really fix that.
You two all right?
Yeah, on our way.